Agent 17 here, and it is mission day. We are heading to Sports Made Possible, and we will be working with some very special kids today, helping them play baseball, something that normally they wouldn't be able to do, but through Sports Made Possible, we're able to do it now. So I'm very excited to get over there. We're going to do a lot of filming. Hopefully we'll get some interviews. We'll be giving a check for $500, and it should be a very good day. So hang tight. I'm going to put on some tunes, and we get started now. Okay, so we finally just arrived. We are at Jason Jennings Adaptive Field. It's quite the scene. I can't wait to show you guys, but take a look here. We're just showing up. Very cool, very cool. But more importantly, we're about to work with some great kids. I've worked with them in the past. They are the coolest little dudes you'll ever meet in your life. So I just checked in. They are so excited for it. You have no idea.
George safe at the second base. On his way to first. That's going to advance the runners. Jake is on his way. George on his way to third. Steven safe. Home cross on the plate. Safe. JT all the way around. Home run. He's safe. DL takes the first pitch. Runs it right back up the middle past the mound. DL on his way to first. He's going to stretch it out. He's trying to leg it out for two. DL crosses home. That's good for an RBI for the Yankees. Here comes the pitch.
Let's check out some base running now.
Now batting for the Yankees with runners at the
corner. I love base running. I love base running.
Davis takes the first pitch right up the middle. Jason's got it. He's going to make the throw. Davis on his way to second. Gabriel crossing home. Safe.
I mean, how many organizations do you know where they're just helping kids have a better time with their lives? There's a lot of them out there, but to bring sports into it, which every kid loves to play sports. This is what this group provides for you. It's so incredible to watch the smiles on these kids' faces and just see how much they're actually enjoying it. It's like you should bring out a bunch of high schoolers and just show them exactly what they're missing out on. Like, if you think you love the game, you don't know until you watch these kids.
Gallery takes it, gets a shot up to the infield, pressing up to make the play. Steven on his way to two, safe and safe. Brian takes it, turns it, ropes it right back up the middle. That's going to be good to drive in an RBI for the All-Stars down the third baseline. Here he comes, Miguel's crossing home plate. Miguel, safe. Down third baseline, safe. George rounded second base, headed towards third. George and JT, George down the third baseline. Here he comes. Crossing home, safe! JT safe at home.
So I guess one of the neat things is the simple fact that every kid wins while they're out here. They make plays in the field. Kids are called out, but those kids still get on first base, and they still run the bases, and they're still excited every single time they touch home, or they touch first, or somebody slaps them high five. This experience is just incredible to see these kids just love a game of baseball so much. It makes you appreciate the game even more and get away from the fact that MLB players are worried about money contracts or high school players are worried about what their parents think or what college coaches think. These guys just come out
and they just love the game. Game's over right now. I want you to take a look at how many volunteers and players are out here. It's so cool.
So cool. Look how many people are out here.
Special thanks to Red Robin for coming out today. All kids, go see Red Robin for free milkshakes today.
All right, All-Stars, out in right field. I mean,
there are a lot of people here. A lot of people volunteering their own time just to do a good deed. And again, this company has grown so much, and they provided so many opportunities for kids that didn't have this opportunity before.